Hi, I'm Nicole Brockway. I'm president of transplant diagnostics with ThermoFisher Scientific, and I'm here today with Liz O'Day, CEO and founder of Olaris. So Liz, great to see you.
Good to see you too.
Very excited about our partnership.
Me too, it's been great.
Would love to hear a little bit about your story and the story of Olaris. So first, why metabolites?
Yeah, so Olaris is a precision diagnostic company that measures metabolites and combines them with machine learning to develop diagnostic tools to improve patient outcomes. And I think what makes Olaris unique is that we measure metabolites. So what are metabolites, right? They're the small molecules that swim around in you and I that provide energy and biomass for life to exist, but they're also nature's communication system, and they provide this kind of comprehensive picture of what's going on inside of an individual. So if we wanna know if somebody's gonna get a disease or gonna respond to therapy, or could it be at risk for some complication, sure. Metabolites are like on the ground readout of what's actually happening.
That's fantastic. And I think what we are most excited about as part of ThermoFisher is the opportunity to work and support Olaris in terms of that innovation to deliver on our shared mission to improve the lives of transplant patients and their families.